She was suffering from appendicitis. Arthroscopic surgery performed, and she returned to the gym 10 days later. Had she not been on that train to Bucharest, where it's the only place that in the country that they do that non-invasive surgery, she would have missed the Olympic Games.
John, she is an extremely tough athlete. I'm not at all surprised to see her here, and she's performing exceptionally well, hitting her handstands, which is the key on this event. The judges will like this routine.